1, 2, 3, Tom, poept 4 en 9. 4, 5, 6, voor 6 weken geen seks.
Waarom speelt niemand?
Bellerin, intense pressure. Well, when you talk about Kylian Mbappe, you talk about a pace merchant, somebody who's very difficult to stop if you're an opposing defender, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's a real get.
Can they get themselves in front here? And the attack fades out. Here's Mbappe.
Oh my days.
And a wonderful save. All types of save keepers make, but that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
What the fuck?
And now the delivery. Well, the header was respectable. The goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered.
Skip, man. Oeru.
Has it. see what they have in store for them on the break. Neymar failed to keep hold of it. Ben Yedder! No real threat from the short save by Courtois. Mane. This is Neymar. Sloppy from Sané. Forward effectively. This is Neymar. And across the line, as a result. Mateo Kovacic. Mendy.
Putain, bollock monster.
Here's Mbappe. Sissoko. Room to maneuver on the wing. Here's Ben Yedder. Great tackle from Bobby Moore. Useful looking ball. Ben Yedder. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Smuggled away. Outrageously skillful. Space afforded him. Mbappe. He cuts it back. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Neymar. Balak. This is Neymar. Here's Ben Yedder. Mbappe. Individual quality coming to the fore. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Is it going to end up? Can they take the lead here? Well, gets out. Corner kick played over. Missed it clear.
Kylian.
The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. It's taken a while, the pressure's taken its toll.
Richwood, you know.
Perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The football comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Fair to say the home team isn't the strongest side in this weekend competition, but they've certainly done themselves fair with the way that they've played. There's a chance here to move up in the world with a good performance and a victory.
Does he want to cross it now? He could. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. And here are the 11 who will start the game today. In goal is Alisson. Neymar starts with Sadio Mane out wide. Just one up front for them today. Mbappe. Players up in support if he needs them.
In comes the challenge.
He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Sizoko. Kenny Lala. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Excellent interception. Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
What a chance to take the lead.
Oh my goodness. Nee, rebound. Ja man, doe direct. Putain, niet zo hard.
Do this.
Offside, Dean.
Blocked off the pass there. Now James. Saw that coming and intercepted. Promising build up.
Yammer. Offside. Dood. Putain. Wat doe ik, team?
De fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Yeah, man, this is well.
Now Sadio Mane. So easy in possession. Proper defending there. That's a great interception. Ben Yedder! That's great defending with the block. Intercepted well. Well, they use the forward in these positions. Dropping deep, he lays it off and they play from there. And shoots!
Dachtel, Flipper.
This might just suit him.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Couldn't have hit it better. Back of the net.
I think the keeper was in two minds which way he was going to hit it.
Duck it. Knuckleball, zeker.
Talk about practice on the training ground. This lad spends hours perfecting this.
So away we go at 1-1. Interesting, Alan. Playing further up the pitch now, trying to play offside.
Well, you do take a chance with that, but I think this team's used to that system.
Made the straight. Still going. Fine run this. Quick in his movement too, to intercept there.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
What do I queer?
Lala.
En hier recht de voeten krijgen. Sadio Mane.
an offside trap now.
They're leaving a lot of space in behind, but they're confident with this.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Mbappe.
Beige.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Terrific play on the ball.
Lovely keep and a good
fight. It's a saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Now they've got the ball. Looking for goal now. And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time, way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? What a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
Neymar Conte.
Following that interception. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Van Dijk. Kann ich nur mal sehen und sehen. Maar letterlijk tweede helft gedomineerd en ben ik er geweest op mijn doel.
good game, Alan.
Well, these matches are always
competitive,
and I wouldn't expect it to be any different. Got some lads that too like to get stuck in.
Promising forward play from them again. Now Sadio Mane. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Mbappe.
What the f-
good save by the keeper. Not stopping play for the foul. Let's them go on.
Gonna try his goal. Oh my. Zet me dus door. Oh, I wrote that down. That sucks.
Pushing up, but they have got pace defenders to cover.
Ich beste FIFA 17. Nein, Mann, ich trage das Denksack. Lass dich doch fallen.
Industry of the team, that little bit of inspiration lacking, they need to get their noses
what the heck?
teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. It's Mane. The real speed in this side comes from Sadio Mane. Neymar. With Mane now. This with a chance to go into the
lead. Sadio.
To go for the second half in this match in the FA Champions Weekend League. Intercepted well. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Neymar. Goes for goal. Super block.
Links, Butch.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Putain, die Daft Louis. Oh my.
Neymar. Neymar. To get the equalizer. To turn it. A short corner. Moussa Sissoko.
Oh, Mbappe.
They can be quick on the break now. Looks so promising at the beginning. Came to naught. And now it's Essie. Neymar!
Putain, come on.
Corner, far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
Putain, and then Brook cocked.
Good anticipation by the defender. Sergio Ramos. Van Dijk. Neymar. Hazard giving the width to this attack. Ricardo Pereira.
Flicked
out. I'm not surprised. This is a lad who very rarely gets replaced, but he's not been at the races today. Maybe he's a bit under the weather.
He might be, because energy is something that you always associate with him, and he has looked leggy, lackluster. So you don't blame the manager.
Couldn't hold on to the ball. Here's Michael Essien. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Neymar. Now Sadio Mane. Ricardo Pereira. Come back to get a touch. Get involved in the game. And 20 minutes to go. Lala. It goes out wide again. Neymar. That's a clever pass. Push back out into play.
C'est ce con, monster.
Made the tackle. He's made the interception.
Druk.
An enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful
goal
delivery.
Great ball, great
Number 10,
goal. So away we go at 1-1. Able to make the interception. But it's been, this how they love to play on the break.
And Klaassen.
Time is on their side as well as the scoreline. I think we've just seen the winning goal, Martin, there. Can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. He's cut that out well read. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't
quite... What the fuck is the pass, man?
Maybe to get this. Neymar! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't.
He has. Top 100. That sucks.
Featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me. Coming right up for you, we've got action from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, looking forward to it, Martin. Got a full house here. Noisy crowd. Two good teams on a top class pitch. Can't wait for this one.
This is the way they will start the game today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Neymar. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at.
Oh my days, that spell.
But we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Mbappe. Neymar. Mbappe.
Mbappe. Zeker, Mbappe. What the fuck?
position. I think they fancy an offside trap now.
They're leaving a lot of space in behind, but they're confident with this.
Here they are, still probing away. Could get a goal back here. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Bullock, Bullock. Bullock! 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 Monster! Position. Defensive challenge.
looks promising.
Out.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
Hello.
Messi. Vinicius Junior. And Blanc has it. Mbappe. Mendy. And a very good challenge. Ran it superbly to take back possession.
Kwam er ook niet op de hand. Daar wordt nog open komt. Golazo.
Well, it's a lovely goal. The pass was sublime, but then the finish. Not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Oh my days, virtual tank. Oh, show, show. Mark our teammate or Peyton. Oh my days, let's go. Show. Mbappé dood. Mbappé dood. Eerst terug, levend. Laat even corona. Speel, speel, speel. Gescoord. Nery was top 100.
The point of attack here.
Having had a look at the opposition, I think they fancy an offside trap now.
Leaving a lot of space in behind, but they're confident with this.
Now you can cross it. Neymar, loving the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Get at the opposition here. Neymar. Yes, it's with Vieira here. Arturo Vidal. Aldo. Brave blocking. Power of Patrick Vieira.
What the fuck, man?
Moment. And they've got a man out wide. Samuel Kalou. Now Patrick Vieira. Vidal. Here's Alexandra. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Neymar. That is a tackle and a half. Right man in the right place here. Mane. Got away from it. Samuel Kalou. Attacking now. Space to get the cross in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Lala. Sissoko. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Offside is the name of the game now for this back four.
Well, they
lovely ball from Ronaldo. Well, it's come to nothing. Neymar!
Dachtung.
Have another go, sir.
Yeah, strong shot. The keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
It's Mane. Mistake by Mane with the ball. It's another turnover here. Mbappe. Here's Alexandra. Here. Room in which to attack. Rio Ferdinand with the strong challenge. It's Mane. Well, he's pressed in there to running the ball out of play. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. On to Ronaldo. Mbappe.
Yep, putain.
He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. They could be in.
But he has to come through.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Sissoko. Moussa Sissoko. Mbappe. Lost the ball.
Brody Varon.
There's the interception. Mbappe. It came down incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's nailed his teammate's head there.
So close to that header.
Oh, he's good at his knee. He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Kibriam lukta bale. Volta da spina.
He's cut it out. Has to score. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, the goalkeeper now at least can relax a little bit. He was certainly tested to the full extent of his reflexes just a moment or two earlier.
Yeah, I mean, the second save, a lot simpler than the first, that's for certain. But great goalkeeping.
side here.
It looks that way, they're pushing up, but they have got pace defenders to cover.
Going forward with real purpose now. Ronaldo. Defender has to be quick. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Clever play by Cristiano Ronaldo against his marker. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Ha, Longley. Longley.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Here's Alexandre. Ronaldo. It's still level as we go into the last 5 minutes of the game. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Patiently building up.
Frick.
Freddy Inestrosa.
The fourth official has indicated
the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
Wow, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right. I think it was a chance burned in many ways. They were in a good position, but the defender came to the rescue.
Mbappe has made the interception. Time it starts, and the drama I think is going to continue here. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. Semedo, yes, it's with Vieira here. Out to a wide man who's got room. Patient players, they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Here's Vieira. Kent. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Sissoko. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Moussa Sissoko. Mbappe. Return pass. You can see that. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Striding onto the ball with that long stride, Vieira.
Putain de Ribéry.
The scoring 1-0 here.
spelare ora, solo ora. Ehi, hey, what the fuck? The host. Lungle. Hamo che pace na host lungle. Romt en nid ni da tim og hier bani. Wat vind ik? Oh, lekker man, met zijn linkspelers. Egger Bozok. So not my means even the cons. Met zijn linkspeler twee keer met zijn kankerlinkspelers, man. Waarom zijn er al linkspelers in? Dat kan toch niet. Fucking linkspelers als flikkers. Sky is ever op te spelen. Based op Bailite.
This is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler to describe the action for you along with Alan Smith and our featured game. Champions Weekend League. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, hi Martin. I mean, as always, it's high stakes here, high pressure. The question is, which set of players can handle those conditions the best?
Good vision. Sadio Mane.
Mbappe! Surely he must score!
Putain, die voorzet hij daar zien. Oh my days. Kanker en...
Hector Berry. Mbappe. Here's Conte. It's Mane.
Offside.
That is a fantastic goal. What's an offside decision?
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Now a chance to get... bit of width into this attack. A space to get the cross in. He's got possession back for his team. Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment. Made a quick interception. Now he's a chance from winning the ball. Sissoko. Easy in possession. Mbappe.
Je moet voor de supporters vinden.
to lurk on the left-hand side, doesn't he? Gets his goals from different positions as well, but seems to be quite happy to have that as his starting base.
Yeah, definitely, and always plays better when he's enjoying it. He's got a smile on his face, and he was laughing and joking here in the warm-up. Good signs.
Kylian Mbappe, who was a star before the World Cup in Russia, but a superstar after it.
Yeah, what a young player, and he's only heading in one direction. Wonderful talent, he's got a good head on those shoulders too.
Now De Bruyne, Mbappe, it's Mane. Really vital interception here. Some room out there. Could whip it in from here. Still on the lookout for Ben Yedder.
Oh, ultimate gear.
Well picked off by the opponent. Mbappe read the play well. Plenty of room for Didier Drogba. Marcelo, and now it's Essien. Here's Michael Essien. It's Mane. It's Sadio Mane. Essien.
Made the save comfortably. Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
That is a good punch for the goalkeeper. Corner played into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Lost the ball. Attacking now. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous. Neymar!
Oh my days, you money called Atletico Nutsman. Oh my. Maar nee, die kan die valt over 9 meters.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner.
Du laat het bij dit. Hey, Oerevon, man. Putta. Ik weet zelf niet waarom dat ik trapte, man. Kankerver. Ik dacht even dat ik geen voorstel zeker. Iemand die weet wat ik doe in de chat, laat mij maar weten. Ja, mijn lul, ja. Wie van Ben Ketzer? ben je straks nog eentje pilleneren door me uit. Maar als mijn vader binnenkomt, dan... Oren en kont steken. Samen met al mijn haar. Met mijn PlayStation. Met mijn bakjes. Alles. Opeens mijn bed ook in mijn hand proberen steken. Je laat hem liggen. Ja, dat is een nieuw truc zeker bij Jenner. Maar Ballack. Fout host. JJ. Zeg, kijk, wat kan dit man allemaal? Als dat schot 2-9, dat is niet slecht. Schotkracht 9, ja. Zo. Zo en... Maxime. What the fuck in Akocha?
This could be promising. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. That is strong. JJ Akocha. Very, very good defending at a critical moment.
Waar is mijn verdediging? Wat gebeurt er? Lala Voodoo. Motherfucker. Ajax. Top 100. Jammer. Zeer jammer. Ik dood het hier. Vermoord voor de match. Ik wist precies wat je ging doen, man. Ik sta letterlijk mijn Van Dijk daar te verdedigen. Ja, je zit binnen, ik weet het al. Mooi, dat is duidelijk. Ik word redelijk wel zot van die gast hier. Lek me lul, ja, Cruijff. Ja, bro.
Handling.
should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
Opportunity it is. Terrific shot there. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. So we can check on the lineup today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting.
Can they get themselves in front here? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And slipped through beautifully. Ben Yedder, Mane, now Sissoko. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Given away. Chance to attack using wit. Neymar. Neymar. De Bruyne now. Ruud Gullit. Dembele. And now Gullit. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Terms, moving the ball nicely. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Running with the ball confidently. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Inside your own penalty area. Well, the pass not finding its target.
shot and certainly quality of the save.
Cutting the ball back. Ferdinand. And back for Dembele. Neymar. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Space afforded him. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Dembele. Here's Ribery. And Neymar. Neymar!
The
goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And the short option preferred. Looks promising, this. Here's De Bruyne. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Mane. Well, they have the ball once more. So, the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Necessarily. Rudhuric. De Bruyne. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Rudhuric. Cruyff. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. As though they want to make this move count. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Dembele. Gullit. Can he finish this? Huge reward for their effort. Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Splendid run by Mbappe. Possession one. Gullit has it. De Bruyne. Alexandro. Vision in abundance from Gullit. Product just wasn't there. Mbappe. Mbappe with it. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Gullit has it. Cruyff. Alert defending. That's how to rob them of possession. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. Sissoko. An unforced error, you've got to say. Here's Ben Yedder. Mbappe with it. Mbappe.
We've got action from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, I've been looking forward to this one. So much talent out there and a lot of potential match winners. Who's going to come out on top, though?
Ben Yedder. So easy in possession. Lovely ball. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. This is the starting lineup today.
In goal is Alisson.
Neymar starts with Sadio Mane out wide. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Ben Yedder! Saved by the keeper. Not decisively.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Well, he's loving this competition. Really is scoring for fun so far.
Now it's Seydorf. Tam Maxima.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack.
Neymar. Excellent piece of defensive play. Under some pressure, I must say.
Room in which to attack. Lost the ball.
Clarence Seydorf.
In possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Seydorf. Hugo Sanchez. Takes the shot off. And it's just by the post.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Sadio Mane.
Right man in the right place here. Mane.
Ricardo Pereira.
Clear opportunity.
He looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside. Boateng. Boateng. Kondogbia. Offside is the name of the game now for this back four.
Well, they've caught plenty of opponents this season off, trying to do that again.
Now Schultz. N'Golo Conte.
Excellent interception.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
Ben Yedder. Alain Saint-Maximin. Clarence Seydorf.
To Neymar. He wants to shoot, you can see that. One pass away from being a great move.
Now Sadio Mane.
Play from this team now, keeping the ball.
Neymar! The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Tam Maxima. Schultz. Conte. Had a turnover in play here with that interception.
Now out on the wing.
Neymar. Sissoko. Mbappe.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Now Hugo Sanchez.
Conte.
Florenzi. Here's Conte. It's Hugo Sanchez. Clarence Seedorf. Neymar. He's cut that out well, well read. Sanchez. Neymar!
A warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
We can check on the starting lineup. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. Two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with the number 10 just behind him.
This is what they'll be up against today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks
into the goal that puts them ahead and thumped away. Well, it's a bit hard to have Neymar in the starting 11 and not make him the focus of attention, Lee.
Well, absolutely. He is a brilliant footballer with the ball. Not so great without the ball. He will wait for the ball to come to him. As soon as he gets it, his dream is to dribble at defenders and beat them, and he's a pure Brazilian.
Gianfranco Zola. Sané. Ben Yedder. Now Quaresma. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Zola. Sissoko. Space afforded him. Will he play it in? Ricardo Pereira. Now Neymar. Essien. Stefan Leiner. Here's Ben Yedder. Won it back.
department. Leonard. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Ben Yedder. Alert defending. Possession lost, intercepted. Good pressure to regain possession. Here's Ben Yedder, and teammates to play it to. On the ball, Balak. Neymar. Now with Balak. High marks for that pass. Mane. And now Balak. Ben Yedder. Sissoko. Saeed has it. Ben Yedder. Zola. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Essien. And here's Ben Yedder. Mane. Here's Mbappe. He continues his run. Now he must favour the cross. Nowhere to go, really. Being closed down. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Zola. Mbappe with it. Lala. Mbappe. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Zola. Essien. Essien. They've regained possession. Sissoko. And very deftly cut out. Good reading of the game to win possession back. Desai has it. Sissoko.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
Balak. And the pass by Mikel Balak, a good one.
Coaches tell you to stop the cross from coming in, but they didn't get tight enough and were punished for it.
The opening goal of the game then.
Your host, number 10, Neymar.
Essien. Zane. Sissoko. Zane has it. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Neymar. The electronic board has been held along. Two additional minutes here. Stefan Leiner. Sissoko. Here's Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder! And up for grabs off the keeper. Really tense
second half is underway. Ben Yedder. Zola. Sané. Quaresma. Now with Essien. Zola. Now with Essien. And that's an important intervention. Zola. Ben Yedder. Essien. Well read to ease the pressure. To an even higher gear. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Neymar. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And he's given a corner, the referee. Not all that convincing defensively. Being pressed and pressed high. Here's Ben Yedder. Still looking for space. Mane! It's gone in! Teams are separated by two goals now! You cannot say they don't deserve it! Oh.
convincingly.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Moving up the world rankings is the key. Playing good football helps do that. The fans will go home happy if they continue to perform.
With David Luiz now. Chance to attack using wit. Others to play it to. Mbappe. Mbappe! They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is over.
Well, the lead barely lasted a few minutes and they're right back in it. Conceding a goal after you've just scored. Almost criminal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Space. It needs an accurate cross. Pulls it back. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Here's Mbappe. Extremely sloppy in possession. A highly purposeful attack this. Can they take the lead? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. They've given it away. Ben Yedder and Neymar. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. There, Hector Bellerin. A throw in, it's going to be. Danger averted. The ball with David Luiz. Here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo Silva. On the ball, Balak. This is Neymar. Ben Yedder. Jerome Boateng comes up with the ball. Bernardo Silva. Giving the ball away. Lala. Mbappe with it. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Kind of player you want from your defender.
chance with power, not always the best option.
Far from a good pass. And it's with David Luiz now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Sadio Mane now. Mane. It's a perfect challenge. Neymar. And return to Mane. Neymar! Kieran Tierney, Claude Makélélé, showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Mane, making progress. A good and fair challenge. Hector Bellerin. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given...
intercepted. Sané, tremendous ball played through, and he's got a score to level us again.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right, but above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
Balak. This is next. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Makélélé. He's got plenty of space on the flank here. Here's Ronaldo. And he takes it on. Simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the flight of the ball, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Kenny Lala. Interception, a good one by Boateng.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game. Create
Boateng. Claude Makélélé. David Luiz. And they are on the move again. Mbappe. Ronaldo. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Can they hit on the break? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Here's Ronaldo. Excellent defending. David Luiz. Makélélé. Good-looking attack, Ronaldo! And the ref...
to their lead.
So two substitutes to come on in one go. Sissoko. On the ball, Balak. He's found a pocket of space. They found the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Ronaldo feeds it. Had a good handle on what was going on, Okocha. And breaking at pace with menace. Okocha, Michael Balak. And providing width. Mane. Fluency of movement. Firing it towards goal. And foiled by Boateng. Here's Ronaldo. Not finding its target. Okocha! A real struggle to contain him. He was just veered into an offside position this time. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Sissoko. Just 5 minutes left. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Balak. Ricardo Pereira. Inestrosa. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. It's come off the keeper. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it's a good deal more complicated.
Fabulous save initially, but gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Here's Mbappe. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Serious miscue in terms of the strike, easy for the keeper.
Well, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. Well, real disappointment at the full-time whistle. Not the result these fans were hoping for, and they know they've missed out on a cast-iron opportunity to move up in the ranking.
onderrecht kick af trapko. Maar ik wat doet mijn verdediging? Kijk hier, wat doet mijn waar is mijn verdediging, man? Kijk naar Vorderend. Van Dijk loopt ga niet mee, kijk. Die gast letterlijk kanker shit, man. Hier, wat doe ik? Ik verlies letterlijk. Dat kan toch niet, check toch. Oh my days, ik schaam me bij. Maar die Mbappé moet weg, man. Ik zweer het, die Mbappé moet weg. Volgende week is die weg. Echt geen zin meer, man. Ik ga bezig gewoon. Wat gebeurt er? come on. Oh, they need the pace. Oh my god. Yeah, what the fuck was ball? Michal.
You see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now. 1-0 then.
And he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Ricardo Pereira, Michael Ballack. Mane.
De De Jong is so goed, man.
Here's Ben Yedder. Johan Cruyff.
Marci Soko, zeker ook. Niet sport van Koffer Canada, niet dat. Niet als dat. Nee, niet als zo.
They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped for something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
Here's Ramos. Conte. De Jong. Playing with purpose and control. Patient build-up at the moment. Mbappe with it. Outrageously skillful.
Navi, Navi. Obi, voorzetje voor hij. Oh.
Simple for
the keeper. Johan Cruyff. De Jong.
Teamwork might be the key. He just couldn't keep the ball.
Lekker, Michael.
Chance to attack using wit. A real struggle to contain him. Crossing opportunity.
Uh-oh.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. De Jong. And Ferdinand with it. In full control of the ball here.
Indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of
Conte. Frankie De Jong. Conte. Cut out by Ballack.
Flight off.
Rife. A sloppy pass. So, half time here, and burning indignation, I think it's fair to say, amongst the home fans. They're not happy campers, Lee.
No, and the referee know about that. But the players, you know, they can't get wrapped up in all of that emotion. They've got to get into the dressing room, regroup, have a cup of tea, have a drink, do what you need to do at half time.
Teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Lala. Ferdinand. Ricardo Pereira. Possession lost.
Intercepted. Die Cruyff is zo fucking goed, hij weet niet links of rechts. Dom van dit man, te mijn eigen schuld. Ja. Ik zie Ballack, hij leidt weg als een schaatser. Druk op Pixar de gast man.
Of cover there on the flank. Ballack. Now Sissoko. And Neymar.
Check dat verdedigend team, man. Kijk, what the fuck moet ik doen, man?
Middle in the direction of Sissoko. At times they make shot attempted. Oh, first rate block by Ramos. Sissoko.
Nee, Ballack naar Neymar Sito.
Ballack. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget.
Ja, nee.
Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Montati. Lekker Sissoko, sterk. Hoe is dat, Ben? Mijn bal. Zeker niet. Ik heb letterlijk zien, ik heb mijn broek gekapt. Oh, een Mbappé, één keer sterk. Let's go. Oh, een money. Fantastic. Homo, wat doe je eraan?
Conte. Neymar. Give it away. Ran it superbly to take back possession. Neymar. Sissoko.
Oh my, als dit binnen ging letterlijk, kon het openscheuren. Hij kan ook rennen, nee.
Ramos.
Goed met zijn hand. Juist lekker manny, man, man. Streeter. Juist maar lekker. Wat ga je nou weer? Maar laat hij gewoon 3 keer op pauze drukken.
Number 10, Neymar, to be replaced by Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. Here's Ben Yedder. Mbappe with it. Running with the ball confidently. Lala. They've given it away.
Olha, Mbappe da minha. Food for him. Guarda. É de Bauru. Ik ga hem zot maken, zeker. Dat is redelijk jammer. Kom nu, die Ballack, wat doet hij? Kan hij geen pas geven? Heb je dat nu goed gezien? Oh my god, is dat spel? Check die Alisson. Ég beysið Superman. Hann er ekki að gera aftur úk. Cantoni. Was het daar te fake shot loeren zo? Inestrosa, zit je tweede paal. Inestrosa. Check, nu gaat hij weer zo'n. Die haast letterlijk zijn kanker, maar ja. Ik snap het niet meer, man. Wat moet je doen om te scoren? Alsjeblieft, haast in. Nee, trap. Ik het zet nee. Check, hij druk nooit op X die hoor. Ik verlies. se Griezmann, alsjeblieft. Letterlijk. Check die gast in goals, maar als je. Voor die kanker, ja, die speelt ook, man. Kanker op, man.